What's up? do you eat snacks? Yes. I eat a lot of snacks. I've been trying to eat, like, more often rather than, like, big meals. Just, like, a lot more snacking. So, yeah, lots of snacks. I just recently got back into Leithans. I haven't had them in so long, but they're so good. What have you done in this quarantine? I feel like I've done a lot, but then, like, nothing at the same time. Like, I've been sleeping, eating, cleaning, school, dance, choreographing, just, like, random stuff. It hasn't been as bad as I thought it was gonna be, because, like, to be honest, I'm not, like, the most social person to begin with, but... What's up, Diego? I miss you. You? What? Where are you now? I'm home. I'm always home. Always home, always home. I'm trying to, like, get comfortable. Self-isolating? I am. I've been for a long... I feel like it's been like a week, roughly, I think. Roughly a week. Miss you too. Hopefully I come to LA soon. Come! After all this corona. All the corona mess is over. Train for better. Why can't I speak today? What? Better flexibility. Repetition, I would say. Something I need to stretch and everything, but just like stretching as much as you can, as often, as consistent as you can, I think. I should probably start stretching and doing all that stuff again. Hope everyone's safe and washing your hands and what else? Showering, staying away from people. Miss you too.
Job like 5 years ago maybe, but we were working on a commercial together. We're like, hey, we were super young, but we met, we were doing ABC Mouse, and then we've been friends ever since. Are you bored in this situation? Sometimes, but then the boredom kind of just stems from me procrastinating, because there's like a lot that I want to do, but then I'll just be like, you know what, I have time, I'll do it later, and then I'll get bored. But when I actually like get myself to do something, then I'm chilling. Also just spending time with, you know, people I really care about, my family. But how's everyone else doing? I feel like I'm talking too much about myself. How are you guys doing? How are your families? How are your loved ones? Do people mistake you for older than you actually are?
It depends.
Yeah, actually, for the most part, they do. I remember one time I was on a shoot, and I was wearing, the wardrobe was like, kind of like schoolgirl-ish, and we went to the beach. Let's go to the beach, each. We went to the beach, and some dude came up to me, and he was like, what college do you go to? I was like, I'm like 12. And it was really interesting, but he definitely thought I was in my 20s. What's one other style of dance you would like to learn? I really want to learn how to pop. Like, I don't know. Like, actually, like, really learn about, like, through history and everything about it, which I think I will. I actually took a popping class the other day on Steezy. It was fun. I want to... My daughter loves your videos, keep them amazing work. Thank you so much. Thank you. Tell your daughter I say hey. Stuck at home craving for all the good.
Just good old vegetables or fruits. Never go wrong with good old fruits or vegetables. I'm running out of time, but I'm trying to stay on. I don't know why. This is fun. I'm bored, man. What style of clothing do you like? Everything! I guess. I like shopping. Shopping's fun. I miss shopping. Online shopping. Hey! I'm a 2020 president candidate. Ooh! Shorty coming crisscross. I don't even think that's lyrics. Yeah. Let's see what else. Whatever questions you guys have, ask them now, because I only have 55 seconds left. So, 51 seconds. 50 seconds. 49! Ah! Where do you live and how bad is the lockdown? I live in Orange County, California. And the lockdown is pretty bad because, I don't know. I've just been staying inside the whole time. I don't know. My parents have been going out to get groceries and come back, and that's about it. Yeah. Do you like cheese? I love cheese. Cheese is great. I cannot go vegan because of cheese. Well, I maybe could go vegan, but I love cheese. Cheese is amazing. Immaculate. Never seen before. Top three vegetables. Carrots, broccoli, and sweet potatoes. Oh, potatoes. I love potatoes. Do you listen to K-pop? I've been trying to recently, and it's very fun. Okay, I have like 5 seconds left. I love you all so much. But... I mean, still, like, praying for everybody who has been working. Like, all the frontline workers, man. So crazy. But, yeah, and anybody who has got loved ones with corona or has corona themselves. Can you say hi to me? Hey, what's up? If COVID-19 does me take in, can I? Do you like K-pop? What are the groups you stan? To be honest, I'm not like super educated, I guess, for lack of a better word, in like the K-pop world, but I watched like a 30-minute video about BTS the other night. Oh my god. BTS. Lit. Red Velvet. Hey, Psycho. I choreographed for Psycho. What's up? Sorry, that was so off topic. But Red Velvet. Great. Blackpink. Great. Who else? What other groups do I know? EXO. Lay Zhang. What's up, Lay? He's definitely not on this live. But, yeah, I don't know. What do you guys think? Comment down if you guys listen to K-pop, or if I should start, like, really listening to K-pop. What's some advice you give for a developing dancer? Man, in a time like this, I would say, like, really take advantage of all the online classes that are happening right now, because there are so many incredible teachers who kind of don't really teach all too often that are teaching online classes, and it's really, really, really tight. Because, like, if you even are in LA or anything, and you do, like, get the chance to take class from these people, they're like, they'll be sold out or something, but, or, like, they won't even teach very often. But, yeah, take advantage of the online classes, I guess. That's what I would say for right now. NCT, oh! Good for you, but I've watched it like pretty much every day, which again, I heard it's not good. Watch it, I guess. I feel so weird seeing you without bangs. Me too, man. Me too. I don't normally look like this, but my hair's super long. Look how long it looks from here, from what I'm, like, used to. I look like a different person. Where are your bangs? They are parted to the sides at the moment. Way too long for me to see anything if they're in front. You're the CEO of Banks, though. Oh my god. Yeah, I mean, I've been like kind of going back and forth and kind of debating whether I should change my hairstyle or not for a few years now, I feel like, because I've had the bob and everything for so long that sometimes I feel like it's time for a change. And with this quarantine, it's the perfect time to kind of test it out and see how I'm gonna look, or how, if I like it or not, with longer hair or with no bangs or anything. Let me know what you guys think, because you guys can kind of see it from this live. If you like the hair, if you think I should cut it ASAP Rocky, yes sir. But let me know how you guys feel, because I would love some more opinions on my hair. My hair is very important to me. Well, I mean, I feel like everybody's like that. Oh, you guys like the bangs? Okay. Quick advice on taking online dance classes. Just like find a space, like make some space in your bedroom or living room or anywhere outside, backyard. The cool thing about online classes, you can take them anywhere. So, I mean, you can literally have lunch and take class at the same time, and it's really sick. But just follow along with the teachers. They're really, really great teachers out there who will, you know, really guide you guys, guide everyone, guide us as a community, you know? Okay, let it grow. Don't cut it. Okay. No bangs. Alright, you guys seem to like it, I guess. I can't tell if I look older or younger without bangs, though. Because, like, some people told me that I look younger without bangs. Or, like, you know, the bop in general. Oh my god, I haven't heard this song in forever. Teach What's Poppin' on Live? If you guys want to learn what's poppin', let me know. Are you still able to see friends? I'm not, personally. I'm just trying to, like, distance myself from everything right now for the sake of, you know, not just me or my family, but, like, for others, because I don't want the virus to spread any more than it already is. But Yeah.
I've been FaceTiming my friends, though. Teach what's poppin'. Older but pretty. More mature. Okay. I look older. I look more mature. Do I look like a grown woman? Because I'm not. Alexa, next. How old are you? I'm 16. Ripe age of 16, babies. Does TikTok have a timer for how long you can go live for? Because I know Instagram's like that, where you can only be on for like an hour. You look like a Bailey sock dart. Oh my god, that's Mikey! I didn't even know. What's up, Mikey? De La Vela? I miss you. I hope you guys are doing well with the baby. Oh my god, I cannot wait to meet your little baby. I don't believe so. TikTok can go as long as you want. People sleep on TikTok, guys? I'm new to this. Please fill me in on anything that you would do on these TikToks. What do people do on these TikTok lives? I don't know how this works. I said that like 70 times. I'm sorry. Whoa. My light just like glitched and turned off. Wait, let me fix this. Hold up. People sleep on TikToks? That's a thing? Okay, wait. Where'd it go? I'm losing comments. Me either. Oh, well. Mikey, hope you and your family stay safe. Please stay safe. When do you go back to school? I'm homeschooled. Homeschooled, what's up? What's good? It's an interesting ride, especially like on TikTok, because I feel like TikTok's a little bit, it's more of a different platform with more teenagers, I guess. So I see a lot about like public school, and sometimes I'm like, oh my god, what it would be like to go to public school. But online school is what I'm doing right now. So nothing's changed for me. I've been doing the same thing. Do you sleep with makeup on? I do not. I definitely do not. I like literally never sleep with makeup on. But I'm not going to sleep yet, so. Oh my god, I hate homeschool right now. I know, you guys are all, I mean, for all the high schoolers in the chat, I'm assuming most of you guys aren't normally homeschooled. I could be entirely wrong. But welcome to online school. It's really fun. It's not, that was sarcasm. Who's that knocking on my window? Over and out. I'm going crazy. I'm delusional. Ooh. Like that. How many languages do you speak? I speak English. That's it, and it's really sad. I want to learn more, but we'll get there at some point. Is that a new haircut? It's no haircut, actually. It's just growing right now, like crazy. Alexa, next song. Oh my god, Ronnie. Look at all these TikTok songs coming out. Alexa, next song. Rest in peace. sadness. What's your background? I'm in my bed. Quote Harry Styles. Would you rather go stargazing or cloud gazing? Stargazing, I think. Baby. Hey, Harry Styles. Aha. Fallen again. Sign of the times. I actually listen to Harry Styles like all day for some apparent reason. Thank you for the TikTok. Thank you for the panda. Is a hot dog a sandwich? No. I don't think so. Well, no, I don't think so. But you can't eat a hot dog sandwich. Have you guys ever had that? A hot dog sandwich? No? Okay. Do you like Poland? I love Poland. Poland is beautiful. Any ideas for your next video? I don't know. Let me know if you guys have any. I don't eat hot dogs. I don't either. I actually wanted to try these veggie dogs, or like, I think they're called smart dogs, but they were sold out, so. Bologna is just hot dog pancakes. I know. I saw that on a TikTok. See? There you go. I saw it on a TikTok. No, it sounds terrible. I mean, it's the same thing, kind of, just different bread. Can you dab? My hand was kind of already there. Do you like 88 Rising? I love 88 Rising. 88 Rising. What's your zodiac sign? I'm Pisces. Another baking video? Maybe. Favorite brand of shoes? Nikes, Jordans. Yeah, I think so. Sharp Dab by Bailey. Bow. Ha! It's a mini dab. I look crazy. Wow. I am very sorry. I'm Cordian. Cordian? Look at this hair, guys. I look like a parrot. Yikes. What was it like to be in KSI's popping music video? It was really tight. TikTok songs. I did this with Kita. Haha. Anyways, KSI poppin' with Lil Pump and Smoke Perp was really crazy. I mean, I was the only dancer in the music video, which was insane, and I really didn't know what to like prepare or what to expect walking into it. But like the whole, like the director, executive producers, everyone was really, really, really amazing to work with. So it was a great experience for me. And working with like rappers that I dance to like all the time, it was kind of crazy. What are you playing music on? The bass is insane. My little Amazon Echo, I think that's what it's called. Little Alexa Ting. How is it choreographing Psycho? Psycho was honestly a roller coaster because that was my first time choreographing for anybody, I think, like ever. Kind of, yeah. And like first time K-pop, doing any K-pop group or any like submission or anything, or just like putting my choreo on people. So like I had my friends come as, you know, skeleton crew, and we danced. And I remember I choreographed it literally the night before we had rehearsal, because I flew in from Portugal, I think. And then that night I had to choreograph it and then meet up the next morning, and I was like crazy jet lagged. But it was really, like, it was stressful, but then really exciting, so it's a lot. But I remember watching it when it came out, and I was, like, freaking out. I love you and your dancing so much. Thank you. So glad Rihanna gave you recognition. That is crazy, man. I still can't believe that. I can't believe that she followed me and even knows that I exist. Like, it's Rihanna, man. Insane. The queen. She's the queen. Oh my god. How's it working with Lay? All these questions about like artists and everything. Lay's so tight. He's the best. I mean, that was my first time working like one-on-one with an artist of that caliber, and like any K-pop artist. And Lay's like, he's so inspiring, dude. Like, he's such a hard worker, and it's, I mean, there's a reason why he's where he's at, for sure. He's crazy. I hope you guys are enjoying this mess of my hair. I'm so sorry for this. I'm sorry that you have to see this hair, because it's, I like can't find a position that it looks somewhat decent in. So this is what it's gonna have to be. Splash. Now that you, what are the lyrics? Now that you know how my ice be, let you see the drip on my ice be. I don't know. Hair looks so long. It is. It's crazy. The first thing you're gonna do after quarantine is over. Well, to be honest, I think like once quarantine ends, it's probably gonna take me a minute to like really adjust to life and everything, and like to get out and do normal things, because I'd probably still be scared. So I don't know. Go to Disneyland with my friends. I don't know. Take class. I love to take class. Just vibe out with my friends. Loving this pillow talk. What's up, Michaela? How's it going? Forehead exposed. She has a forehead. Oh my god. I think I do. Five head, maybe? Dream vacation. I don't know. I haven't been to like Fiji. That would be tight. Or, it's on my bucket list to see the Northern Lights. Oh, that's a different part of the song. Are you growing out your bangs? Right now I am, because I can't cut them, and I'd rather like keep growing them and just kind of turn them into side bangs. So I'm not gonna trim them, which is great. Or geometry. Cool.
I just wanted to come on live and just check in. It's been a minute since I've been live. I think the last time had to have been like at least a few weeks ago. So, what's up? How's everyone doing? Hopefully everyone's staying safe and staying clean, washing your hands. My hair is very long. I'll show you guys. Stupid long. It's crazy. just want to say hey. How's it going? Hope everyone's staying home in quarantine and not going out too much. How to be a vegetarian. I've been for 5 or 6 months roughly, but it's honestly, it hasn't been too bad. Like, I haven't really had any moments where I had to like fight super hard or anything, so I'm good. My hair. It's like uncomfortably long right now, where it's like not long enough where I can do other things with it, but just kind of there, you know? So it's like a weird midpoint right now. See, like my bangs are really long where I can't see, and so I just kind of like dry them off to the sides now. I've been putting it up and everything, so it's gonna be interesting. I don't know. What do you eat every day? It really depends on the day. To be honest, like, I've been waking up super late, to be completely honest. Not super late. Pretty late, I guess. But, it depends. Been a lot of, like, avocado toast, salads. We had taco night. My family had shrimp tacos, but I just ate it without shrimp. Miss you. Stay safe. I hope you and your family are doing well. Quarantine's been good. I've been, doing what you can do in quarantine. Dancing a little bit. I'm actually gonna post a video tomorrow, so be on the lookout for that. Dancing and, been doing, catching up on a lot of school, actually. So if I've been a little inactive, it's because I've been just, like, really taking the time at school and, like, catching up and even trying to get ahead, hopefully. What else? Painting? I hope you guys saw my last post. It's a little bit different from what I normally do, but yeah, let me know what you guys think I should post on my IGTV, because I got some time to create. So yeah, my IGTV and YouTube videos. Let me know what you guys want to see, and I will make it happen, or do my best to make it happen. Why are you vegetarian now? I don't really know. I've been watching when I turned, like, late last year. I was just watching some documentaries, and I was getting very inspired to turn. But also, like, I have, like, really bad acne problems. And it's getting better, but it's still there. But it is getting a lot better from how it was last year. So I like try to change my diet and just start eating as clean as I can, and it's been alright. I actually like it, and I prefer eating like this anyway, so I've been chilling. Love your IGTV, yay! Love your painting. What's a song? Frank Ocean. Thinking About You, I think. Oh my god, I can't believe I don't know that. Daily vlogs. Okay. Maybe I'll vlog tomorrow. She has acne problems. She does. You can kind of see it right now, like through my makeup. But yeah, it's like mainly on my cheeks. And like I'll look back at old pictures and like, oh. I started celery juicing, but I had to stop because we can't get that much celery right now. Quarantine. But yeah. To be honest, it didn't have a huge effect on my skin, to be completely honest. It probably cleaned out like my insides and everything really well, but in terms of skin, it didn't do a ton. But I like changed my skincare routine recently, and it's been helping a lot. Just like learning about products and chemicals to use, it's really fun, you know? Draw self-portrait. That scares me. I did a self-portrait. What are you talking about? Not really. I mean, yes, really, because that's always what I look like, but it's all right. What's your favorite thing to do with your sisters? I don't know. We're just kind of a mess all the time. We've been spending a lot of good, like, quality family time, which is great, you know? Just being together. I mean, we're always together. You know, we've been together every single day for a month, 2 months now because of quarantine, which has been really nice because before quarantine, we never really saw each other too much. Oh my god, I love this song! But yeah, dinner every night if we're not hanging out in the middle of the day, you know. Yeah, walks in the mornings. We walked for like an hour today with Bumper. Everyday makeup routines. I've been like kind of practicing makeup and I think I'm getting a little better. I could be entirely wrong, but I don't know. I've been like not using eyeliner but doing like eyeshadow instead. And then I don't know, I'm just like trying new things. A little bit more natural. I look back at my old pictures and I literally gag. Like I throw up. I will projectile vomit because it's so bad. Are you sister and brother with Sean Lane because we look the same? No, we're not related, but he is like my brother. You know, like best friend brother type thing. But not blood. What time is it? 9:07. There you go. 9:07. I also try to take off my gel nail polish, and it is weird seeing my nails because I've been just kind of switching between gel colors for the past, I don't know, year. So my nails are naked and very unhealthy right now because I don't know if you guys can see, but you know, they need to take the time to breathe, you know? Makeup tutorial? Maybe I'll do a makeup tutorial. Maybe. I also, Sephora had a really big sale the other day and I got way too much. And I did not need half the stuff that I bought, but I bought it anyways. So I'm gonna get new products. So maybe once I like figure out all of that, I can do a video for you guys. Scott! Makeup tutorial, please. Yes, just for you. I hope you, Scott, I haven't seen you in forever. Like, it's been at least a few years. Stay safe. I'm sure they, you know, normal, you know, in Canada yet as well. So I hope you're staying safe, you and your family. What's up, Grant? Hey Bailey, it's her birthday. Happy birthday! Have a great day. I hope you're finding ways to celebrate in times like these. Yeah, you're all grown up now, geez. Not really. I'm the same like 5-year-old always, but after all this, come back to LA. I wanna take a class. Have you been eating a lot during this quarantine? Yes. I've been eating a lot. But like also like trying to cook. Like I made this like no mayo broccoli salad. It was pretty, it wasn't very good. But I think I just put too much apple cider vinegar. But I've been like trying new recipes and everything. Do you want to grow your hair long? I've been kind of going back and forth with that question, like if I wanted to grow it out or not, but I kind of don't have a choice because of quarantine and I don't try my best to stay inside as much as possible. So it's growing and it's getting very long and I don't know what to do with it nowadays. My bangs are incredibly long, so those are growing out right now. So I'll post some pictures of later. And like Like, I can almost curl it now, which is so weird. Like, I can almost put all of it back. It's strange. Psycho. You know what's crazy? For the longest time, I thought this was Post Malone. I literally thought this was Posty. Do you know how to cut your bangs? I don't really trust myself. My mom knows how to, and she's kind of been like, when it gets too long and I can't see my stylist, she'll just trim them for me. But at this point, I'm just like, I just kind of want to let it grow and see what happens. For this quarantine, at least. Because they're already so long. Like, if I push it down, it definitely goes way past my eye. And so, it's like uncomfortable to wear it normally. So I just gotta like, put them to the side so I can actually see, you know? Quarantine trips? Quarantine tips. Do things that you wanted to do but never had the time to do. I said something like that in the podcast that I did with Kinja's. Hey, check it out. But for me, it was like, there's so much that I've always wanted to learn or do, but I was always too busy for it. But there's a lot. Like, you can learn a new language if you want to. You can watch some movies. You can, paint, pick up a new hobby, you know? What's up, Chase? What's up? I miss you. Stay safe, please. Reveal to your family about to be vegetarian. I like kind of slowly transitioned. I never really ate that much meat to begin with, so I was just kind of slowly, you know, cut down more and more. And I was like, alright, I'm vegetarian. And I'm cool with it. Like, a lot of times, I'm not like super strict either. Like, I'm not, if I want it, if I give in later, then I'll just eat it. Because it's not like a allergy or anything, I just preference. But yeah, like tonight we had shrimp tacos and I just ate it without the shrimp. Last night we had fettuccine alfredo and I ate it with broccoli instead of chicken, I think is what they had. Yeah. Where are your sisters? In the room right back there and the room right over there. Jaden, I miss you. Are you in the bed? Are you, I don't know why I sound like that. Or are you in LA still? I hope you and your family are doing well. Staying safe. You can finally start learning Korean. I know. I'm gonna start. I'm gonna at least learn a little bit during this quarantine, I think. But there's like a lot for me to do, you know? I can, I've been dancing a little bit, taking some online classes. What else? Once I catch up on, I mean, I'm kind of already caught up, but like once I feel good about my schoolwork, I'm gonna start doing driver's ed, learn how to drive. I don't even know where I went with that. But Korean, yes. I'm going to kind of do my best to at least get an introduction into that language. I'm still in LA. Hope you and the fam are too. Loves. Love you, girl. Stay safe. I'm gonna keep doing this with my hand. I don't know why. up the skincare routine. my skin's been through a lot. I mean, I was just talking about this, but I used to have it super simple where it's just like face wash and moisturizer. But recently, I've gotten some new products, and I did some research and did some K-Beauty, a little bit of K-Beauty research, Korean beauty. I got some products, and it's helping me a lot because I got some dry skin, so. It's my birthday. Happy birthday! Rihanna started following you! Oh my god! Oh my god. It's so crazy, man. I like still can't even believe it. Like it's like, it hasn't processed yet still. It's probably not gonna process ever, because I mean it's Rihanna. Who's not obsessed with Rihanna? She's the queen of all queens. It's crazy. The fact that she even part of her, like a little slightest bit in her brain, like she that the fact that she kind of knows that I exist is insane. Absolutely insane. Wait, this is not Bailey. I know, I've seen some comments on the video I posted the other day of me, kind of like this, but you guys don't recognize me without my bangs, and to be honest, I don't either. It's weird. Do you work out every day? I'd be lying to you if I said yes. Mostly it's like, it depends, because sometimes I'll be super motivated to work out and be like, oh yeah, I'm gonna be fit, but doesn't really happen. So I'll try to at least like once every 3 days I'll try to get a good workout in. It depends though. It really depends. Where are you from? I'm from Orange County, California. Look at how fun it is to go live and talk to people. I haven't talked to anybody in so long. Well, that's a lie. But like, a group of people, you know? Grow your hair out. Looks like it. To be honest, I'm debating on dyeing it at this point. Because it's looking kind of funky with my black roots. How are your eyebrows? Perfect. Oh, thank you. I got my eyebrows done a long time ago. It's been a few months, I think. Honestly, I don't even know what day it is. But, yeah, I got them done a while ago, and I just kind of tweeze them. And I don't fill them in with anything. I just put clear gel over it to kind of keep them in place. And just highlight under. Yeah. What do your fans mean to me? Everything! You guys are the bestest ever, and I love you all very much. So very much, to the point where I have to come this close to talk about it. But I love you guys. You guys know that. You guys are the best. What's the title of the song? I believe it's called Just a Boy. I could be wrong. I randomly heard this song on my, like on Spotify, when you have like a playlist and it just plays random music that are kind of similar or like similar artists, and I loved it. Are you introverted or extroverted? Introverted, but it depends, I feel like. It depends on who I'm around. Like, if I'm around my family or, like, my good friends, and I'm more open. But kind of a little bit more shy, I guess. Yeah, I think so. I can't stand tweezing mine, but now that I'm thinking about it, I know, I feel you. Sometimes I'm just not into it. Or, like, I'll mess it up, and I'm like, oh my god. That's okay. My bangs will cover it most of the time, but not anymore, because they're so long. What color would you dye your hair? I don't know. Black? Oh my god, what if I went back to black? That would be crazy. Or like purple. Orange. Red. Blue. I kind of wanted to go like jet blue for a while. Who is this? Shout out Xander's class? Oh snap. Oh my god. That unlocked a different memory in my brain. Wait, I'm gonna go back. Where'd that go? Wait, where'd the comment go? Who said that? Wait, if you're still here, comment and say your full name. Comment down what color you think I should dye my hair. If I do dye my hair. Because, like, the roots are whack. Dude, look how long this is. It's wild. What? What? Rose gold? Ooh, interesting. What if I want platinum? Silver? White? Ash gray? It, like, when I first dyed it, it was kind of like bits of ash gray. Purple and magenta. Why do you do that? Why?
The video of us scaring you on
our
Instagram.
Why? I'm live. It was funny. Can I say hi?
No.
You're insane. Okay, so for some reason we have this, Wait, come in. Come in.
I can't see.
Come in, come in. Oh my god. Oh my god. This is my sister, everyone. Wait, come closer. Come on my bed. Oh my god, bruh. Why?
Okay.
Tell me why.
I told some of your fans. They were on my live like 2 weeks ago. We scared you. And they want me to post a video. So can I post the video of you crying? The twice. We did it to you twice in the span of 5 minutes. They're mean to me. Stop! See, this is what I'm talking about. I can't.
This is what quarantine is doing to us.
It's hot.
Anyways. You're a sociopath, bruh. Oh my god. So, that was my sister. Her name is Brittany. And I was... Well, story time. Not really story time, but I was going outside. I was like, alright, I'm going to be productive today. I was like meditating, doing yoga, stretching. And, oh my god, bruh.
What kind of car you are?
We need to return those. Look at this. Look at this. We should not have these in our house. It should just... Enjoying this. Anyways, I have my AirPods in, and
never used the, what's it called? The soundproof thing where you can like block out the,
is that what it's called?
The noise cancellation. I was like using that for, I don't normally use it because I want to kind of be somewhat aware. Like if I'm like walking, if I'm on a walk or something, I want to kind of understand what's happening around me. So I don't really use it. And then I was in our backyard, so I was like, you know what? I'm fine. It's gonna be great. I can block out everything and have a great time and find myself and find peace. And then I look over as I'm stretching. I'm like in a lunge or like in a split or something. And who started it? Did you start it?
No. I told Kylie.
Kylie started.
I told Kylie, grab the mask and go out on the other side.
Because she went on a run, so she was outside. So she went through the back door and had the fox mask on that you guys just saw. Was it that one?
I had the other one.
Anyways, I saw that out of nowhere. Lost my mind and started crying. It was like too much. Until literally I was laughing so hard and I started crying, so tears were coming out of my eyes. And this was like not even like a year ago. This was like a week ago. And then like 2 minutes later, I came out on the other side with the other head. They're psychotic. And I was like, understand. I don't understand why you have to do that to me.
Can I post a video on my Instagram?
I don't know.
Please?
I don't know, man.
Comment if you want me to post it.
Randy!
Comment if you want me to post it.
No, oh my god. What's up, Randy? We're the brand. Randy! Thank you for class. I really miss learning from you guys.
I need this video. Boom!
Randy, I'm talking to Randy. Stop trying to post this video.
Post the video!
No. Let me have a conversation with Randy.
Go to my Instagram and I'll post it.
Anyways, I hope you guys are staying safe. And, you know. Yeah, I miss you guys. I'm laughing so hard. They're mean.
I'm gonna post it. I'm gonna put part one and then part two. Super rich kids with nothing but those things.
Super rich kids with nothing but things. Oh, that's the wrong part of the song.
Post it. My Instagram's Brittany Sock.
Stop. Your jaw is digging into my hair.
Don't show me.
Japan, do you remember me? Of course I remember you! That was like still like one of my favorite moments ever. Ever. Oh my god.
I think you should be this for Halloween next year.
No, thank you. I miss you. Anyways, I was having a conversation with you. You're interfering with all of my conversations. But, where was I? Bailey South Japan. Yes, I do remember you. And I still like will forever, I'll never forget that. That was like, you know, makes my heart do that, you know, for lack of a, you know, better word, I guess. What time is it? It is 9:30. Can you get my blanket over there?
This furry, this one?
Yeah. I want to get a tortilla blanket. Have you seen those?
No. Why would you want a tortilla
blanket? Because it's tortilla and I love tortilla. It's cleaner from it.
Alright, I'm gonna post it. That's it. It's going up on my Instagram.
Should I do it as a post or my story? You shall not post.
You shall not post.
Ew, that's so bad.
Should I post it on my feed or on my story?
Should I post it on my feed or on my story, you guys?
None of the above.
None of the above.
Why did you try?
No, I have to post it. It was so funny. We got you with that head before. Remember you were staying at like Casey's Lake House or something? And then me and Kylie
put a pile of clothes
and the head. to me. I literally don't do anything. I do nothing to deserve.
Your makeup off, and then the head started moving, and then you freaked out.
I just don't understand. So I've never done anything to upset them in any sort. They said not supposed to.
No, you're lying. Let me see.
No, stop.
Let me see. Bailey says no. Oh, it doesn't matter what Bailey says. I'm gonna do it.
Feed and story.
Bullies.
Ooh, bullies.
She said feed and story.
She's a bully.
Double whammy. 24 hours and then forever.
Oh my gosh, you're squeezing a really weird part of my leg.
Forever on my feed.
Bailey do prank wars. I guess that's what it's come to now.
Down.
all different things. Can you throw back? I did not have the facilities for that. Nah, I mean, I'm good. I'm chilling. I do. I have a ukulele and I don't know how to play it, which is really sad because I got it like maybe 3 years ago. My sister has a piano that I would like to learn, but I don't know about that one. What happened to education? Ooh, where did that accent come from? What happened to the education in your country? I mean, nothing's really changed for me because I'm homeschooled, but I think all schools, for sure, it has to be all schools now, but everyone is basically doing online school now. Which sucks for, like, teenagers who are like, yeah, this is my senior year, I want to get the high school experience, but welcome to the club, because I don't ever go to school. Let me know if you guys have song suggestions or artists that you want to listen to. Of all time. Cabela, Capiola. Was popping. Yeah. Birdie Whip just hopped in. Selena's new album. She has a new album. I didn't know that. That's on Bollywood. Let me know. I would love to try it. If there's any Bollywood classes, I'm down. I did a little bit of Bollywood, actually, for a play. The Lithgow play, Aladdin, like 5 years ago already? Say some difficult Japanese. I don't know any difficult Japanese or any Japanese at all. I would, but I don't know. Do you like to draw or more paint? It depends. Painting is fun. What's up, Diego? Stay safe. I miss you. It's been forever. It's like I haven't seen anybody, like, ever. I'm always like, anytime any of like my friends or anything comes on, I'm like, I miss you, because I haven't seen anybody in forever. Oh. How old are you when you first, dyed your hair? Is that what I said? Yeah. I was super young. Like, 9 or 10 or something like that. Yeah, I did blonde highlights on my little bob when I was like 9 or 10-ish. I had like a costume. Old competition costume with like gold fringes on the shoulder, on the arms, like going all the way down, and it